Hexagon, a six-sided shape. What is a six-sided shape or a six-sided polygon? A six-sided shape or a six-sided polygon is called a hexagon. A polygon in general is a two-dimensional closed shape having three or more straight sides. These are some examples of hexagons. All the six sides of a hexagon are straight sides, and the sides cannot be curved and the shape should be closed. This is not a hexagon because one of the sides is curved. This is not a hexagon because it is not a closed shape. What is a regular hexagon and what is an irregular hexagon? If all the six sides of a hexagon are equal and all six angles are equal, then it is a regular hexagon. Otherwise, it is an irregular hexagon. These are examples of an irregular hexagon as the sides and angles are not equal. This is an example of a regular hexagon. All the sides of a regular hexagon are equal and all the interior angles are also equal. Regular hexagon shape is usually the more familiar type of hexagon. A regular hexagon has six equal interior angles, and each of the angles of a regular hexagon equals 120 degrees. The sum of all the interior angles of a regular hexagon is 720 degrees. A regular hexagon has nine diagonals. Diagonals are the lines joining the non-adjacent vertices. Regular hexagons can be used for making tessellations as they fit together without any gaps to tile the plane.